Good morning. Hope everybody's doing well. Productive morning, as always. So I was in the gym this morning, had some group PT clients, and then back home, Roxy's in a food coma after I made her some mince and rice. And then been a busy morning, been doing cooking videos for content for Instagram and some for my private members group. So done 3 or 4 cooking videos, which sounds fun, but it gets a bit stressful, constantly come up with recipes and stuff like that. But yeah, I'm just about to eat one of them. I've got one saved for dinner tonight. Then I've got some clients I need to do some check-ins, some calls with. And then I'm going to do some recovery in my legs because they're gubbed from all the work we've been doing. Then I've got a few Zoom sessions and then back to the gym tonight for more work. But I'll keep you updated, I'll keep you all going. This is more of a day in the life behind the scenes. Nothing fancy, nothing sexy, just me. Alright, catch yous later.
Roxy.
So, had a good few calls there. Catching up with some clients, going over some of their stuff. And now I've got a couple of actual training sessions over Zoom as well. So I'm going to get stuck into that. And while I train, Roxy always has a little sleep. So yeah, just about to get this done. Be here for a couple of hours and then back into the gym. Let's go. So client's done and I've got a wee 45 minutes to myself. So my new thing that I like to do on YouTube is I found this guy called Lost LeBlanc. So shout out to him and his travel videos, his tips that he gives out, really good. So like watching that, so I'll get an episode of that in before I head back to the gym.
So it's us on our way to the gym now. Roxy loving life in the car, in the truck. But unfortunately in Shawlands right now, it's mental traffic. So I've been sitting here for about 10 minutes. So not ideal, but nothing I can do about it. So got to sit here, wait it out, and then we'll get to the gym pretty soon. Go a nice big walk with Roxy, get our legs stretched, and then I've got a couple of these sessions to take care of, and then boom, back home tonight. Nice wee day, easy day. Well, not easy day, hard working day, but easy as, and it was all planned out, it's all went to plan, so yeah.
Eventually got out of traffic and got to work, out a wee big walk, sorry, a big walk with Roxy, just to get her moving, get her grooving. Get the steps in and then back. Let's go. May as well get out while it's dry because it's going to rain pretty soon. So make the most of it. Hope you're having us all a good day. It's that time, assault bike, time to do a daily workout, add up those credits for Argentina, so fitness is no issue at all. 20 minutes, 30 seconds flat out, 30 seconds rest, let's get it, come on! There we go, 20 minutes, 30 on, 30 off done, 183 calories burnt, 6.2 kilometres covered. Woo, that warms up the lungs. Now I've got to film some fucking workouts for clients. Just what you want when your legs are feeling heavy. Let's go.
Thank you.
there you go. That is me back home. Wee behind the scenes video. Just got my dinner in the microwave. Gonna watch some YouTube and then get to bed. Oh, what a catch! Skills. Wait, am I Spider-Man? Superman. Alright, have a good night and remember, you got this.